एक्सरसाइज टॉट इफ द लेटर इज फोर्स्ड टू सस्पेंड इट्स ऑपरेशन इन कराची इट वुड सेंड ए रॉन्ग सिग्नल टू अदर पोटेंशियल इन्वेस्टर्स द सिटी अनऑर्गेनाइज्ड एंड इनएफिशिएंट प्राइवेट ट्रांसपोर्ट कंपनीज हैव लॉन्ग हेल्ड होपलेस कम्यूटर्स होस्टेज टू दियर विम्स इट इज टाइम The transport department learned from past mistakes and let whatever little good has come to the city through foreign investment stay here. It is tragic that in the desire to celebrate happy occasions like weddings with impressive framework display and aerial firing People should forget the serious dangers inherent in such practices. What was supposed to have been joyous occasion turned into multiple tragedy in Chakwal. And other day when firecrackers stored in a house for a marriage celebration catch fire and exploded instead of the rejoicing that mark marriages a family is now mourning the death of a 7-year-old boy who dies in the explosion 8 other family members are reported to be critically burnt including 4 children aged 3 to 11 all of whom are now in a hospital of Rawalpindi fighting for their lives Incidents of accidental shooting from aerial firing during wedding celebration have similarly turned many a joyful event into grief. Traditional customs are difficult to eradicate, but given the dangers in practices like firework displays and aerial firing, society owes it to itself. To try and convince people that it is not worth the while to continue carrying on with such customs. Full stop.